Choreocracy is an interactive digital show where the audience control what they would like to see in real time. So they get to make the decisions and then it happens on stage in front of their eyes. Choreocracy is a mixture of choreography and democracy because we wanted to see what it would be like to create the most democratic dance piece we could. So the audience will vote on the night for whatever they want to see that evening.
There are so many different components to it, there's so many different styles of dance, facial expressions, feelings.
Changing states and emotions and physical vocabularies really quickly.
It's full of lots of different energies and characters and different ways of using your body.
The audience will be interacting with the performers via their mobile phones. We have a web app which the audience members will log onto, and then they will be able to give some sort of direction or make decisions, and based on those decisions the outcome of the show will change.
You don't know what's coming next, and that we've got a whole pool of ideas that could be tapped into, but we're never too sure which ones are going to be chosen.
The show is colourful,
interactive,
crazy, quick,
engaging.
Hopefully you'll just have a really good time.
I've never been in or seen anything like it.
Choreocracy is a show that is accessible, it's fun, it uses new technology, it's got a whole bunch of variety and lots of different styles of dance, and most importantly, the show is yours. The show is unique to each audience on the night because they get to decide what happens.